Mary Wright from Studio 360. Today we're going to do our fall and tuck spin. Okay, so for this one, you're going to take your inside foot. You're going to get it nice and high, about hip level, and put it right behind that knee pit and squeeze your heel to your butt. You're going to take your inside hand and put it thumb up low by your knee because you need to get perpendicular. Your outside hand is going to go right under your knee with your thumb up. Your outside leg, as you start to spin, you're going to feel the pole hit your thigh. When you do, that's your cue to lift it up and hook it behind this foot, keeping this leg straight. So I'll show you what this looks like, and then all that will make a little bit more sense. I'm here. Tuck spin, there you go. You can slide down to the floor if you want, or I will show you how to do an exit out of this one. Woo! Not like that though. Okay, so breaking that down. We're standing on the side of the pole. Inside leg comes up, right behind that knee pit, nice and tight, squeezing the heel to the butt, inside arm low, outside hand, thumb up underneath the knee. I'm going to just lean forward, and as I lean forward and my thigh hits the pole, I lift it up and hook it behind my foot. And there is your fall tuck spin. Woo! It's not a graceful exit, but you get the idea. Okay, watch the next video and I'll show you an exit out of that. Oh, but first, one of the mistakes I see often is the outside hand will be turned like this with the thumb down. And I'm going to caution you against doing that because though it feels secure when I'm in this position, as soon as I go down and get perpendicular, I am now compromising my wrist. It'd be really easy to hurt it because it's getting bent in an unnatural way. So make sure your thumb is up. Do not put thumb down. Thumb up. Thumb up. Okay, have a great day.